Ew. What's the angle? How do I look cute even though I look ugly? Oh, that ain't it either, Chief. How do we do this? Is this it? Is this the moment? I'm trying to get that good lighting that will like ideally hide the acne farm that's going on my face right now. 'Cause I just like wanted to do like a little like no makeup moment for my subscribers to like show them like I'm like a real girl and I'm like quirky and relatable and like sometimes I look like a fucking lizard in a really 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 bad Cher wig. So welcome to like a new little series, kind of, well, sort of. So I was having a moment in time not too long ago where I really like to vlog, but when I'm vlogging, it doesn't feel like real. Like a lot of it feels like really staged, and that's like not what I want. Right, like I don't like making stage vlogs. Like I'm not David Dobrik. I'm not like, you know, Logan Paul, Jake, whatever, right? Like I miss the early days of YouTube where vlogs were like real and kind of shit. Like not good. I legitimately look like every like Christian girl YouTuber right now. Hi, hello, good morning. We are doing up another little vlog today. But you know, you were actually watching like real people like live their actual existence and not do things for like coin, which is fine. Both sides are fine, like, right? I've been like trying to vlog, but I hate that like every time I vlogged, like it felt like I said, like fake and not real, and I didn't like doing that. And you ever go to your friend's engagement party that will have like a bunch of people that you haven't seen since you graduated high school with, since like 2014, basically. I'm fine. I would try to be real in it, but there'd be certain things where I'd be like, okay, you're gonna plan to, you know, shoot the shot of this for the vlog, or like you're gonna use this music and this sound, you're gonna cut it all. Like, it's like not what I wanted. It's not what I wanna do, like, at all. And so there's that. And I was feeling that type of way about my vlogs. And then recently, about like a month ago, Mark Zuckerfuck, the Lizard King himself, deleted, unprompted, no warning, no nothing, nothing at all, deleted my Finsta, deleted Margaret Hale 1855. In fact, I can't even get on my regular Insta through the app anymore. I have to go on a web browser like a fucking pilgrim if I want to upload photos. Fuck my stupid life.
Well, I'm drinking. I, for one, have already been drinking.
I, for one, drank an alcoholic.
I used to smoke crack.
So, that's a thing. Oh, excuse me. So he deleted my Finsta, and I was so heartbroken because my Finsta was like my pride and joy. Like, legitimately, like, yeah, there was like stupid shit on there, but it honestly became like a means of me keeping a journal. Like, the past, like, I don't know, like 3 years that I had it, like, it just documented like all my feelings, all my depression thoughts, all my happy moments, all my dirty, nasty moments, all my fucking blackout moments. It had everything on it. And now all of that is gone, and I'm still reeling the at loss. I got better about it. I no longer like heavily grieving, but every now and then, late at night, when I just want to post, you know, a burnt meme with the caption that said, kind of want to fucking end my life, but lol, I won't, I guess.
For yourself?
Yeah, like,
I wish!
Like, damn.
Shannon, do you go to therapy?
Honestly, yeah. Just
I need to
started.
I need to get back
Have you
into it,
talked
homie.
about this?
Yeah.
Bye.
I'm sad. I'm sad that I can't do that anymore. It's very heartbreaking. And I thought I took it as like a sign that's like, okay, maybe you shouldn't post things online to like 50 other people about how sad you are. Maybe you should like, I don't know, maintain a journal. You're a writer. You like to write. Try writing about yourself privately. I spent 22 years of my life trying to be the most perfect person imaginable and fucking it up one moment right after another, and now at 23 I just accepted that I'm the worst person alive, and honestly I've never been happier. Fuck ups and all, you know? That makes no sense. As someone who's a Gemini, no way, no fucking way would I ever do something like that. So I had this thought, I had these thoughts about my vlogs, and I had, you know, this heartbreak from Mark Zuckerfuck deleting my Finsta. And then this idea kind of clicked to me, and here we are now.
This just in, life sucks, and then you die.
I need a means of spitting out all my feelings and documenting random little clips and shits in my life, and I'm basically gonna bring back old style vlogging where it makes no sense, it's poorly done, it's just sort of random clips put together, and then maybe me crying a lot more. Who knows?
What's up, YouTube? I have acid reflux. I am not David Dobrik, but like, I'm the closest effeminate option for you.
I mean, David Dobrik's only 5'7", so like, you
might. Oh, I could dunk on David Dobrik.
I could dunk on David Dobrik.
And I can and I will. As I said, YouTube, I have acid reflux, and I just pounded that Heineken, and I haven't drank a Heineken since freshman year in the Theta Xi frat house, so we'll see how this evening will go.
The first thing I ever blacked out on was actually Heineken, and that was in Belgium. I had 8 of them.
Yep.
And I said, I can hang with the boys, and then I threw up.
I blacked out on Jaeger bombs in Scotland at a drag show, and I woke up in the bathroom with a drag queen teasing my hair.
You know, it'd be like that.
It really, and you know, Tuesday. Ain't that just Tuesday night?
Ain't that just a Tuesday?
Thank you.
Mr. Frank, look at you, you little whore. Frank. Oh, you dirty little slut.
Wait.
Where are they getting here? Wait, we have like no idea.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Sorry if you guys are trying to get the honeymoon suite, it's mine.
It's fucking mine.
Can you imagine? While I'm waiting for the other dumb babies that I'm meeting up with, I found a parking spot, kind of, maybe, hopefully. I have. Driving in Albany is a fucking nightmare, and finding parking was a fucking joke. It's just like, as someone who is queer, the two hardest things in life for me to do is 1, basic math, and 2, park. I don't know, so I think that's like the new thing I'm gonna do, because usually, like I said in the past, when I vlogged, it was just like, you know, me doing like one big event and stuff like that, which I will, you know, I think I'll still do and everything. Like, I'll still, like, if I know I'm doing something like big, like, I'll make a separate whole vlog for that and actually cut it and edit it like nicely.
Exit to 787, exit to Phillips
that way?
Street.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Jack got us lost. I just
so lost.
But like, it's okay,
because it's been a minute since the last time I filmed, because I thought this would be a quick and easy trip, but as it turns out, it was not.
You're going to die in this parking garage.
We didn't even get to film our porn in the B&B free of taxes.
I didn't even get to use my tripod that I brought.
We are evading taxes.
Is this
this is
where I I went in that we couldn't go in. Wait a minute, there it is.
Oh, fuck no.
Then you're right there.
I gotta pee, but I don't know.
I love that song. That song goes hard. I love that song.
Something that I'm trying to do. Hey, first thing I want to say, I appreciate you guys sitting through this train wreck. Woo! We got off to a rough start, but we got it together.
We love you.
Love you guys too. Yeah.
Yes.
Woo!
That whole sentence.
All right, kill one, marry one, fuck one. Andrew Cuomo. Is it Andrew Cuomo?
Yeah.
What's his name? Okay. Marco Rubio.
Yeah.
Or Joe Biden before the sexual misconduct allegations.
Can I just kill all of them?
That's the right answer.
But I kind of want to do this thing that I'm doing now where I just sort of want to like mishmash random clips and also film random moments of me talking and just kind of put it all together. And it's not like in any like sort of like linear fashion, but basically what I think vlogging was like originally supposed to be, which was video blogging. Galaxy brain moment, Mary.
My life is a
blog. Matt, can you say that again?
My life is a blog.
I'm done.
Oh my god, I'm so drunk.
Really?
I'm hammered.
Really?
Oh my god, we did 6 shots before we even got here. That's why with the jeans.
Matt. Jesus.
Oh, it's evidence. Get out of here.
It's evidence.
It's evidence. Good thing I'm sober.
It's my boy right here. My main. And I kind of want to bring that back, so I'm going to basically do what I used to do on Finsta, which was post random shit intertwined with my sad girl feelings, cut it together, and post it as YouTube videos, because I think that will help me out a lot. Because recently I've been feeling like some creative burnout, which I think is like a big like small YouTube feeling, because I mean I'm not even like a small YouTuber, I'm like a micro little fucking bug on this platform, because my channel is like really, really, really small. But I'm so happy to have all 266 of you here with me. What was I talking about?
You're so beautiful. You know? Look how beautiful you are.
What a night. Oh yeah, no, because I've been feeling burnout, which sucks because I haven't posted a video in a minute and I feel like really bad about that, but like, for example, like I put a lot of time and effort into my videos, which I'm really happy to do, and it makes me happy to do that, but sometimes like you don't always like get the reward that you hope for. Like, for example, like, my Meg video that I did for, like, my character, like, transformation thing. Like, a video I was so happy about to film and make, and I was, like, so excited. Because, like, every now and then, you know, when you hit upload, like, you think, okay, like, this is gonna be, like, the one that, like, people really watch, right? It's gonna get, like, lots of views. And it didn't get any. It didn't even, like, break 100. I mean, like, as of right now. Like, I think as of right now, it's, like, at 79 views or something. And, like, I've never been a big numbers person, but fuck. You know, I really thought, like, oh, this is gonna be the one that, like, really gets a lot of attention. Nope. Not even close. Not even fucking close, Mary Shannon.
We went in on that song.
I'm so done. And I kind of, like, made me sad, like, because I put a lot of time in, a lot of, you know, extra dollars and money, and I stay up late to film and edit, and like I said, I'm so happy to do so, but it burns you out when you don't get the reward you hope for. Which, I mean, I guess maybe that means I also need to learn how to, like, stay humble and check myself and not expect things. But also...
Good morning. Welcome to Real Crackhead Hours O'Clock with Mary McHugh. I love every now and then when I have to go in super early for work and, like, you know, it's still dark out. And, the only radio station that's on is, like, the country music station, which really puts me in a particular, vibe, a mood. I've had 2 cups of coffee. I think I might have entered the chalk zone. I'm not entirely sure.
I don't think I'm going to learn that trait anytime soon. but yeah, I've been feeling like a little burned out. So I think kind of making like these sort of like Finsta style vlogs, where they're like random things clipped together and also a means for me to like spit out certain ideas and thoughts as I have them, just so I can like document them.
I just want to say real quick, I hope you find someone one day that loves you wholeheartedly. And, that's all. I hope you find someone that, cares about you and loves you and when they're upset with you, they, talk to you. And don't give you the silent treatment, even though you deserve the silent treatment, because anytime you're upset or have been upset in the past, you gave everyone else a silent treatment. So maybe it's just karma for you getting the silent treatment now, so you know how it feels, because this is hell. Am I talking about anyone specific? No way. No. Life's peachy keen.
And then hopefully, this channel, like, won't ever get deleted, and I'll actually be able to have these memories to look back on instead of, you know, them just being lost in the ether. I'm fine. It's only, like, 3 years of my life. Gone. Fine. Cool, 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 cool. It's all cool until chill, baby. yeah, so I think I'm gonna make these little videos because I don't think they're gonna take so much time and effort for me to make, because they're gonna be so... random and like sporadic. So hopefully this experiment works out, and then hopefully I'm able to stop having all these thoughts locked up in my head, and hopefully you enjoy them, and I hope this video is good. And if I don't have an outro clip filmed, I don't know how to do this. I still want to keep my outros, even though these aren't as, like, staged. But anyway, I hope you have a good rest of your day or night or wherever this video finds you. I love you dearly. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will catch you next time.